so much fun. Loads of cages behind me. And I guess that's where they kept the food. I got a $42 ticket as an adult for one day, and that includes the petting zoo. So this was really cool. You guys have to come to Kentucky and do this. Put this on your bucket list and come, because it's incredible to see this in person. It's not the real ARK, but it's a good idea of it, a good general idea of it. It's incredible. Walking down to the first floor right now, we might be eating at the restaurant they have here and stopping at their gift shop. I'll show you guys some of that.